have been born to play the part?
I think I'm scarily like my character. So I live in a family of seven, and I've got a red-headed sister, and I live in a burrow. Things I've done is like school plays. I was once in a talent show. I dressed up as Mystic Meg. And I've done quite a lot of raps. So